Okay, we are back out here on these poker streets. So I was gonna train up the two Pokemon that I have, whose names I can't remember right at this moment. Scorbunny and Rookidee. I was gonna train them up, but then I realized after my first battle, I was like, oh, the XP share is just always on. It's always a thing. I forgot that. I thought it was an item that you had to get. So yeah, I did not train them up since they'll be trained up, you know, in parts anyway. It's gonna be my undoing because I think I did that the first go round and it did not work out well for me. So any legitimately strong Pokemon that we come across will actually take out like this one. It's a nice experience from it. Don't want to catch it, because I don't want that thing. Why is this kid looking so smug? Alright, first battle, let's get this done. I've seen these little things before. Alright, not bad. And we get the burn. It's all been decided. Okay, let's take this thing out finally. Oh yeah, my Rookidee is a hardy nature, so not bad, but also not good. What was that? Was that a Scraggy? Like, I wouldn't consider this one sufficiently strong anymore. Or is that a Spoopa? I think that's a Spoopa. Or, what is that Pokemon called? Scatterbug. Well, these gym battles aren't going to be easy. Very short tie. This thing's not part rock yet, is it? No, does not sound like it, and it's not. Or does it become part rock? Or am I just thinking about that for some reason? Feel free to use a status move. All offense, wow. Couldn't even get a level from that. Okay, we got another. So we're just camping out in front of this person's research facility. Let's do that. Yeah. I guess a blip bug would be cool to use. But no regrets. I did not catch what that thing said. What does Power Trip do? Alright, Rookity, let's see what you got. Okay, that didn't do too much. Alright, time to really hurt ya. Fit. Off to a good start, really. I'm hopeful, pretty hopeful. Listen up, old lady. I'm gonna take this dude's title. So you gotta start addressing me with your concerns from now on. I'll defeat Hawk in front of you yet again. I don't know what else I need to prove. This is a shame, really. I beat this kid in front of his brother again. You know what, as long as you believe that, you'll always be a legend. That's where you're at, level 6. Come on, don't insult me. Okay, you gotta get rid of that thing. I'm gonna drag you down. Where is your starter? I'm trying to lecture me about type advantages earlier. I'm gonna have to show you it's real type advantage. I'm not even gonna boost up my stats. I did more than I thought I was gonna do. I did less than I thought I was gonna do. Do you know any other moves? What, you got three Pokemon? I didn't even catch that. Alright, Rookie, you're getting close to overtaking Scorbunny. Make it a challenge next time. And that mild nature is really lost on Scorbunny. So far. Why does he get one? It's the sky, kid. No. Could have hit us. Okay, it's random. Where'd it come from? How did she come up? She come from? Nah, dude, you passed out. It ran away from me. It recognized skill. Was this a low rent mega ring? Forget where the doors are. It's over here. It's exactly what I need. Okay, maybe not. Oh yeah, they made that change between technical machine and technical record. We really need to fix that in the next game. No. Oh, those weren't Scatterbugs with the tails of Squovet. Okay. Why is that? Yamper. Nope. You're missing me with all that. Miss me. I don't know who you're following. Okay, where's this station? Doesn't even seem like we're in a race because I'm not even moving. Dude, you're the one who keeps losing to me. Worry about your own team. The first time I ever went out to the wild area, I fought an Onix. And I got thoroughly trashed. It was amazing. That's the Pokemon I want right there. That Pancham, and eventually the Pangoro. But that is hopefully going to be my next capture. Damn, these things are, they cause a lot of problem. I assume it's over there. Looks pretty empty. Really? Because I can't count one. Kid is really annoying. I don't really need to know what that does. I mean, I know what it does, but I don't need to read it again. Not facing that Onix again. That's a Bunnelby in the world. Where am I anyway? This thing looks strong. not that strong, actually. Might give us some decent experience. That's right, I used the fire type in the ring because I was that arrogant. It's really forcing my hand. I really want to know where I am, because I could be finding some Pokemon here. I'm not sending in Rookie. Thought Squirtle could handle it quicker than this. And I love getting critical hits. Alright, finally. Got some nice experience from that. Don't want to face that thing, that pint of. Nope, that Pelipper. Oh, yeah. Ingles, no thank you. Ninjask, no thank you. A Wooper. Wait, so I was Westlake. What is this considered? Rolling Fields. Okay. Must have missed that. Palpitoad. It's knowing, okay. Damn, we didn't get an ice Pokemon this early. Not a bad life. What is that? A Purloin and a Snorunt. This is cool. Except for that Gyarados, that's obviously having a Caesar. Dimples. That thing looks strong. Where are you? Oh, you're in our snow run. I don't know why I'm expecting it to be different. Ooh, a Stuffle. Wouldn't be bad, but I don't like catching normal types. I don't like using normal types in these playthroughs. What's over here? That thing is huge. Slow down. I'm gonna see if I can't train up a bounce sweep would be nice. Damn. I'm starting to second guess myself now. So close to getting it to half. Hopefully this doesn't hurt too hard. I mean, I might as well use this area to train. You know, I thought that Ember would take it out. Bouncy wouldn't be a bad Pokemon. All right. right, we're getting somewhere. Okay, we'll take on a little fight this Oddish and get the hell out of here. But no, if I do have any issues with gym leaders, definitely come back through here. So I'm definitely gonna have issues with Nessa, for sure. That's why having a grass type is so appealing to me at this particular moment. This ember is not causing enough damage whatsoever. Ooh, so close. I mean, we might as well just get Score Bunny up a level, you know. Ooh, get some nice experience from this one. I have a feeling that an incoming acid is gonna hurt a lot. Yeah, we do have revives though. No acid, okay, good. Can live with that. Ooh, so close for Rookity. Okay. I don't remember this. No, I assume this is Motostoke. I guess we'll get our license, start the gym challenge officially in the next episode. But let's just heal up if we can. No. Oh. If I'm a real trainer, wow, gatekeeping. Or no, it's not gatekeeping, I guess. Yeah, the sequence when you're walking out on the pitch is awesome. And I really hope they continue stuff like that. Oh, the whole DLC stuff. I will catch you guys in the next one when we go through and actually officially begin the challenge. Peace.